Welcome to my place of lodging. Today is the 17th of August 2016. The Wednesday is 5 PM. Took me, I think, 3 hours to get here. 3.5 hours to get here, Batu Ferringi, Pulau Pinang. So I'll be pitching a tent here. This is Penang Swimming Club. Bike is there. Hot day, as usual. Let's go and go there and go down the stairs and pitch my tent there. Near the lights, the flood lights there, you can see. Hopefully you can see. Hopefully there won't be any tsunami. So that's the gateway. This is the longest, what you call, flag of Malaysia ever. So there, down there. You know what I brought? Nothing much. This green backpack, courtesy of my sister, thank you very much. This, what should we call it? Tent, huge tent for 4 people, and this bag here full of my clothes in plastic bags. So let's go down, take a look, and see. I had to go through this staircase all the time. Unfortunately, has it changed? Nope, nothing has changed. Thank you very much. I'm gonna take a shower in the swimming club and go to town. Look for some food. Should I start doing my work? Go to some hobby shops? Let's see. I don't want to pitch a tent here. Somebody's been burning stuff here. Where's the floodlights? I don't want to be scared. Oh god, it's hot. No, I don't want to pitch here. It's too green. Maybe here. I think here it looks good. Seems to be good. Looks good. Don't want to be in the sand actually. No ants here, hopefully. Nice view, eh? Nice. Do wonder how long it takes for me to pitch a tent. But here goes nothing. It's so bright, I can't see the screen. Okay, wasting my battery because it's so hard to find a power source. I'd go into the swimming club to power my rechargeable batteries, and it takes a long, long time.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
It's a huge thing. No time lapse. Been here in more than 1 year, I think, since 2014 September on this beach. Got a bit sad, so no coming to Penang for me. And you are sad. side. Or now for the next pole. It's a slimmer version of the nunchuck. Fuck me out of the sun, man. Fuck. Sunburn in my face because of riding on the motorcycle going east. Done. Now next up, pools. I don't want to lose any of these.
Oh god, it's so hot. Bloody hot.
How does it work? I've forgotten the science of camping. And this is how it works. There, one more. Ah, there's a breeze. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Mr. Breeze.
I learned to camp until coming to Penang to do all this stuff. Oh shit, this one came out. Okay, it's done. Now I have to tie the top, you know, the top part here between the two. So wobbly when the wind is blowing. Something else you can see.
And if it rains, small little canopy for the top. Mosquitoes are biting really far. You don't bring any ointment for the itchy. Done. Let's put the stuff inside. It's gonna be a furnace inside since the sun is so intense. Very intense. Oh fuck. Sand is everywhere. I'm gonna swim in the sea. What's the point of swimming in the sea when you can swim in the swimming pool? So it's one of the safeguards there. Okay, let's go inside. Hot man, fuck. Hell man. Oh, so hot. Oh god. My bed, which is just a sleeping bag, I'm gonna sleep on top of it, not in it. It's too fucking hot to be in a sleeping bag in Malaysia, man. It serves nicely as a somewhat pseudo comfortable mattress. Takes a lot of space actually, this thing here. And where did I buy this? I think I bought it in Guildford from Argos. Guildford. Oh, that's a Guildfest. Oh, fuck. So hot. It's crazy. So since I'm facing the swimming club, nobody would hopefully touch wood. Nobody would touch my stuff. Oh god. It's a sauna in here. Oh gosh. There's a cricket in my tent. What the fuck? Where do you come from, fucker? Woo. Plastic bags here. Here. One is for the underwear and shirts, one is for the formal shirt, one is for sleeping shirt, the other one is for toiletries, brushes and whatnot. And of course charger. And my small little canvas bag here. I think I got it for free from Oxford. Okay. And what? And something something. Environment, huh? From Oxford. The town. Oh, so hot. I'm going to change into my shorts.